when I came home from Cozumel, I was happy. I think I told all my friends within a week that I'd met the most wonderful woman and that I could see myself marrying her because she was so perfect.
I, Karen, take you, Kevin, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
There are things in this life I would rather not sacrifice. You, girl, I cannot live without. And you know there's no doubt that all our minds lose.
I remember the day when Kevin came home from his diving trip when he met Karen. He told me all about her. And then he looked me straight in the eye and he says, I'm not going to let her get away.
Better mind, losing sleep. Pray the Lord my soul to keep. I'll get plenty rest when I am dead. Till then, won't you share my bed? All our minds, losing.
I, Kevin, take you, Karen, to be my wife. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Losing you. And I don't mind losing money. There's nothing this life owes me. I've been given more than I can receive before. For you there is no receipt. So all our minds losing you.
Mama and I will be celebrating our 48th wedding anniversary. In the 48 years, I learned something I want to share with you. Never argue with your wife. We don't win. Then again, we don't want to win. We want them to be happy.
Happier, Kev, than when you're with Karen. And Karen, you're such a lovely, beautiful person inside and out that we're very, very proud to have you as part of our family.
Would rather not sacrifice. You, boy, I cannot live without. And you know there's no doubt. All our minds lose.